on Ghost Quack. I never have, and I never will. Sam, you can hear me, so I'm out of here. Voice throwing, this is getting good. And sound effects. Well, creating last night's little episode must have been real easy for a man of your talents.
I wasn't responsible for last night.
I don't believe you, Quack. You want a ghost so bad that you'll do anything to create one. Even drive my sister to the nut house. Well, I'm not gonna let that happen. If I were you, man, I would pack up my little Ouija board and be gone by dawn.
I spent the night reading one of Julian and Troyan's novels. It was really quite wonderful. An incredibly romantic tale of bittersweet love and deep tragedy. It might have been too dark, were it not for Troyan's illustrations. They were whimsical and full of life. Not at all like her nightmare painting, which depicted only darkness